hostel where I'm staying. In fact, it's just below the hostel where I'm staying, and I'll be trying out the nasi kandar. So it's like a fried chicken with rice, and it costs only $1 Brunei or it's equivalent to, I think, 40 pesos. So I can't wait to try again nasi kandar. Okay, this is the inside of this restaurant. It's a bit modern. And those are the food that they are offering. So basically, this restaurant is Indian. Yay, my orders have arrived already. So this is nasi katok. This is $1 Brunei only. And I have this coffee. And I really don't know the name of this coffee. Yes, okay, let's eat. Okay, so let's eat. Comparing the nasi katok to the nasi katok that I've tried in Gado Maidan. Good. How about the sauce? It's good. But it's really very spicy. But I like it. My gosh. Again, if you're planning to visit Brunei, should try there. Nasi katok. It's $1 Brunei only. Very cheap. I really don't like tea. Oh. I should have ordered Milo. Milo is famous in Malaysia and it's also probably famous here in Brunei as well. Well, I guess I don't have to drink that one because I don't feel like drinking it. I'm good with this one. This is very delicious. I'm back again and look at what I have here. Since I don't like the coffee that they sell here, like I think it's not a coffee, I think it's a tea, and I don't like the taste at all. So I have with me here an iced Milo, and it's way much expensive than the nasi katok. It's $1.50